Hello kids, welcome back to our math class. This is class 3 mathematics. So today you are going to learn about this continuation part, continuation of the previous class. So division. Okay, in your observation book, division. Okay children, come let's start the class. Division. Fill the given box. You want to find the answer. So very easy sum. Because the single digit number divided by the single digit number. Okay, let's see the first question. 4 divided by 2. 4 divided by 2. It's very simple. In this sum, you are going to use a 2 table. So, you know, 2 2's are 4. So, the remainder is 0. So, 2 2's are 4. Write 2. Okay, next one. 10 divided by 5. So, 10 divided by 5. The same thing, you are using a 5 table, 5 1 is 5, 5 2's are 10. Okay, so 5 2's are 10. Next one, 40 divided by 8. See, this is 2 digit number divided by single digit number. So, 40 divided by 8. So, let's check in the 8 table. We know 8 5's are 40. Okay. So 8 5's are 40. So the answer is 5. 8 5's are 40. 40 minus 40 is 0. So no remainder. So answer is 5. Next one. 30 divided by 3. It's very simple. 30 divided by 3. 10 3's are 30. 10 3's are 30. Next, fifth one, 45 divided by 5. 45 divided by 5. So, you here going to use a 5 table, you know, 9 5's are 45. 9 5's are 45. So, the answer is 9. Okay, it's very simple. So, in the sum, first 4 divided by 2, the answer is 2. Then B, 10 divided by 5. So, 5 2's are 10. So, answer is 2. 40 divided by 8. So, 8 5's are 40. Then, 30 divided by 3. So, 10 3's are 30. And last, 45 divided by 5. So, 9 5's are 45. So, using the table, you get the answers. Okay. Come, let's see the next sum. Next, solve the following. Solve the following. You want to find the answer. The same way, first 32 divided by 8. So 32 divided by 8. Clear. So you want to check the number from the nearest number to 32. First, take the higher place value here 3. So compare to 8. Here compare to 8, 3 is the lesser number. So, you take the nearest number also. So, consider 32. You want to find the number, the lesser number from the for 32 are equal to 32. So, in a 8 table, you know that 8 4's are 32. Okay, 8 4's are 32. So, write 8 4's are 32. 32 minus 32, 0. So, answer is 4. Okay, the same method, follow the next sum also. 40 divided by 2. Want to check the number in the 2 table. You know 7 2's are 14. 7 2's are 14. So, the answer is 7. Okay. So, very simple. Next one. 15 divided by 5. Want to check the 5 table. So, nearest number to 50 or equal number to 50. Yes, we find 10 5's are 50. Know that 10 5's are 50. So, write 10 here. 10 5's are 50. And 0. So the answer, final answer is 10. Clear children? Let's listen carefully. So first sum, 32 divided by 8. You know, 8 fours are 32. So, 8 fours are 32. And remaining is 0. 32 minus 32, 0. Next sum, 14 divided by 2. You know, 7 twos are 14. Next one, 50 divided by 5. You know, 5 table, 5 tens are 50. So, answer is 5. Okay, come let's see the next sum. Let's see the balance sums. Solve the following. 21 divided by 7. 21 divided by 7. 36 divided by 9. 48 divided by 6. Okay, first see 21 divided by 7. We want to check the number in the 7th table, the nearest to 21 or equal to 21. You know, 7 threes are 21. The 7th table, 7 1 is 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. You know that. So, write 3 here, 7 threes are 21. Subtract 21 minus 21, 0. So, final answer is 3. Okay. Let's see the next one. 36. 36 divided by 9. 36 divided by 9. The same thing. You want to check the 9 table. The nearest number to 36 are equal to 36. You know, the 9 table, 9 1 is 9. 9 2s are 18. 9 3s are 27. 9 4s are 36. In the 9 table, 9 4s are 36. So write 4 here. 9 4s are 36. 36 minus 36. Answer is 0. Okay, the final answer is 4. Okay, children, let's see the next one. 48 divided by 6. Okay, the same thing. You want to check the 6th table. The number you want to get a 48. Okay, I think in the 6th table, 6 6 are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48. So in the 6th table, 6 8s are. So write 8 here, 6 8s are 48, subtract, 48 minus 48, answer is 0. Okay, children, clear? So once again, I explain it, listen carefully. 21 divided by 7. So in the 21, so in the 7 table, 7 threes are 21. So the answer is 3. Next, 36 divided by 9. So in the 9 table, 9 fours are 36. So 36 minus 36, 0. The final answer is 4. Last sum, 48 divided by 6. So in the 6th table, 6 8s are 48. 6 8s are 48. So 48 minus 48, 0. Okay, that's all children. I hope you are all understood this division sums in your observation book. Thank you for listening.